Musical appreciation has always been one of Chicago's inherent characteristics.
Yeah.